10 miles an hour. Saturday night, clear. Lows in the mid-30s. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows around 40. Monday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-60s. Monday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-40s. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs around 70. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows around 50. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the southern Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. A few lingering showers in the wake of a cold front will come to an end today. Surface high pressure builds and providing drier conditions. High pressure will build across the area through the weekend, offering continued dry weather conditions. Slightly below normal temperatures today and Friday, we're warm above normal by Sunday and between 10 to 15 degrees above normal by the middle of next week. Here are the noon weather conditions at the Lima, Allen County Airport, under fair skies. The temperature was 44 degrees, and the relative humidity 57%.